What is going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. I am super excited to be back on YouTube. Huge shout out to Popcorn General Store. This video is sponsored by them, and they were more than gracious to bless your guy with the whole entire Tyler, the Creator, Golf LeFleur Converse collection. So what makes this collection more exciting than the previous Golf LeFleur drops? It has to be the new silhouette that Converse allowed Tyler, the Creator, to work on, which is the most iconic Converse Chuck Taylor 70 sneakers. This is the first time he was able to work on that sneaker, so I'll be showing you guys this. We also have apparel from the collection. We have two jackets, but I'll get into that a little bit later. Let's go ahead and get into the sneakers first. So let's go ahead and check out the Converse One first, just because this is the silhouette that Tyler, the Creator, has been using in his previous collections. So yeah, this is what you guys get. This is the Converse Golf LeFleur box, seen previously in his previous collections. And of course, the Golf LeFleur canvas dust bag. Also, guys, something to note, the Converse One Star is the only sneaker that will be getting the canvas heavy duty dust bag, all right? The Chuck Taylor 70s will not, I repeat, will not be getting this dust bag, all right? So for the Converse One Star, here it is. Here you guys go, a closer look at the Converse One Star Golf LeFleur. Something different about this collection is, of course, that textural burlap material found on the upper. Here you guys go. Check that one out. And then, of course, the flowers that can be seen in all of the Golf LeFleur collection. Moving on to the next sneaker, we have the Golf LeFleur Converse Chuck Taylor 70s, also with that textural burlap upper material. So let's go ahead and give you guys a closer look. Bam! So for those people who are in love with the Chuck Taylor 70s, I think this is just an amazing piece to have in your collection, just because you don't usually see Chuck Taylor or the 70s in general with this textural burlap material on the upper. And of course, instead of the logo, you got that Golf LeFleur flower right there. And then you have the Chuck Taylor branding in leather on the other side, all right? And same bottom with your Golf LeFleur flowers. The Chuck Taylor 70s will retail for 7,590 pesos in the Philippines. As to the Converse One Star, this one will retail for 7,590 pesos as well. So these two will remain the same price. Drum roll, please. All right, guys, so for my favorite sneaker out of the whole entire collection has to be the most simple, most chilled Golf LeFleur sneaker you've probably ever seen, all right? Unfortunately, it doesn't have the canvas like I said early in the video, but this is how the unboxing is. Let me go ahead and give you guys a closer look on the sneaker. And here you guys go, the most iconic Converse sneaker, the Chuck Taylor 70s. Very amazed at this colorway just because of how chill it is. It does come with extra blue, baby blue laces, which I'm actually considering. And probably my favorite part is this very simple branding right here, Golf LeFleur. Check this out. Look at that bottom. How dope is that? Very simple. For those people who are really into the Chuck Taylor 70s, who find the other collection pieces to be a little loud, this is probably the sneaker for you guys. Now that you've seen all three of the sneakers from the collection, it's time to check out the apparel. I got two jackets from the Golf LeFleur collection, so let's go ahead and check it out. The first jacket will be the lighter tone jacket. This is what it looks like. I'll give you ahead and show you guys a close-up so you can see the texture and material used for the jacket. It's supposed to mimic the upper of the sneakers, so that's super cool. So let's go ahead and get into the apparel. So for the first jacket, this is what it looks like. You have your Golf LeFleur flower right here. You also have a half zip function going on right here, and also a Joey pocket to give you that extra 90s style as well. And let me go ahead and show you guys the material used on the jacket. Again, it's supposed to mimic the upper of the sneaker. And check out the back. This is what it has on the back. All right, how dope is that? This is probably my favorite apparel from any of the Golf LaFleur collections. So let's go ahead and try this one on. All right guys, so this is what the jacket looks like when it's on. It's got two buttons right here for the Joey pocket. Half zip function again. If you want that extra air, I mean, I would style it just like this. The material on this is actually light. I thought it'd be a little heavy, but it is actually light. Hoodie function. Drawstrings for the hood. And yeah, this is what the first jacket looks like. Let's go ahead and check out the next one. So this is the second jacket from the collection. It's the exact same jacket, just a different colorway. This one is supposed to mimic the burlap material sneaker for this one. So again, you have your Golf LaFleur flower, half zip function, and your Joey pocket right here. So let's go ahead and try this on. All right guys, so this is what the second colorway jacket looks like. Again, I think I should have gotten a medium, but this is a large. Again, Joey pocket with your buttons. Something I forgot to mention in the other one is you also have pockets on the side as well. So that's super cool. Again, drawstring. And this one also have the Golf LaFleur on the back. So yeah. This one is going to retail for 6,339 pesos. And there you guys have it. That is the complete collection of the Tyler the Creator Golf LaFleur Converse collection. Let me know how you guys felt about the whole entire collection. This is personally my favorite out of all the previous Golf LaFleur collections. And if you guys are in the Philippines, Popcorn will be releasing the whole entire collection tomorrow. First come, first serve, right at their Greenbelt 3 branch. So if you guys want to pick anything up from this collection, go ahead and check out Popcorn. And that pretty much does it for my video. Again, I am super excited to be back on YouTube. Huge shout out to Popcorn for graciously sending me these sneakers before the actual release to show you guys how they look like. You guys can also catch me on all my social medias, all under Ralph McFlyguy. With all that being said, I'll catch you guys on my next video. Peace out, guys. That's why I'm giving you my sideline.